An ultra-high frequency signal is being transmitted from the surface. The modulation is unfamiliar. Its Doppler component is...
Any signal from the surface would be accelerated. When it reached our time frame, the frequency would be thousands of times higher than normal.
I'll attempt to slow it down.
Again. Amplitude modulation. It's a radio transmission.
It's a numerical sequence.
Prime numbers. They're sending a list of prime numbers.
Followed by a sequence of mathematical constants. And what appears to be a vocal modulation.
Slow it down again. A little more.
Good friends in the skyship, I call you that, hoping at least you're not enemies. There's nothing on our world that resembles your technology, so we assume you came here from a nearby planet or a distant star. Our ancient mythology describes your arrival centuries ago, coinciding with the tremors that continually shake our planet and destroy so many of our accomplishments. I hope that was never your intention, but the result is the same. Respond if you can, or if you wish, come down from your skyship and visit us.
Well, we've got to let them know we're not doing it on purpose.
Inadvisable. The Prime Directive still applies. This transmission was made with primitive radio technology. They are not a warp-capable civilization.
To hell with the Prime Directive. That man deserves an answer.
Don't forget the temporal differential. That man has been dead for a long time.
Nearly a century by now.
Okay, so we send a message to his great-grandchildren. I'll gladly do the honors.
Ancient mythology. That means we've already insinuated ourselves into their culture. Why not take the next step?
First contact with the pre-warp society.
We've already made first contact. They know we're up here.
Well, they've known for hundreds of years. Which means our presence has been tempered by time. We've gradually become part of their mythos. Meeting us could throw that belief system into chaos.
But we're destroying their planet. You heard him.
A first contact, face to face, might give us information we could use to leave orbit. That would stop the damage. It's worth the risk.
We don't even know if an away team could survive the transition to their time frame. Doctor, correct me if I'm wrong. But the physiological stress could be fatal.
For one of you, perhaps. But not for me. My hollow matrix would be unaffected.
You'd be going only as an observer. You're not to make contact.